Hey, Bill, just want to say from one Bill to another, happy birthday to you. It only gets better with age, let me tell you that right now. Me and Hillary were talking the other day. I won't bore you with that, but let's just say happy birthday. And I hear you got a great employee with Adam Davis. Keep an eye on him. He's going places.
Here's a little ditty that's a toe tapper, and a one, and a two, and a three, and a four. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bill. Happy birthday to you.
65, you get all the good discounts now, like dinner at Denny's, 4 o'clock, that's awesome. Have I worked here long enough to make those jokes? Happy birthday.
Hey Bill, happy birthday. One word, Medicare. Welcome to Medicare and happy birthday.
So this is Bill, does he work in our building?
No, Asheville.
He's the big guy, right?
Oh, yeah, the big guy.
Real tall, skinny guy?
Yeah, tall and skinny, that's him.
Well, is he about mid-30s?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this one.
Okay.
The big guy, I mean, yes. Our top guy.
Yes, that's
okay.
Right.
All right, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Happy birthday, Bill. I can't wait to see you one day and go through the mist tunnel. That is the right guy.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, that's the right one.
Yeah, so happy birthday and many more.
Hey Bill, happy 65th. Let me know when you need some sildenafil. You get to that age, I got a hookup.
Hi Bill, happy birthday. We love you, but I love you the most. And here's proof. Hope you like it. Have a good day.
Hello Bill, Matt Pancola. A lot of people in this building probably just sucked up to you in so many different ways. Oh Bill, I love what you do, you look good, you've lost some weight. I don't do that garbage, all right? What I do is I take it to the next level. Number one, happy birthday. Number two, Marilyn Monroe. Happy birthday, hit it, baby!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Bill McMartin. Happy birthday to you.
Low budget.
Bill, her eyes are up here. These are our eyes.
That's all I have.
Happy birthday, Bill.
Happy birthday, Bill.
Happy birthday, Bill.
Totally forgot. So I went out drinking and took 65 shots due to Bill's birthday. So I'm struggling this morning. Just kidding. Happy birthday, Bill. Wishing you many more great birthdays. We love you here in Greensboro, and I hope you have a wonderful day tomorrow. Love you.
Hey, Bill. I heard it was your birthday, your 65th birthday, so happy birthday. And I couldn't think of a better present than the gift of finally meeting me for the first time, your newest member of your promotions team. Again, happy birthday, man. Happy 65th.
Well, 65. Happy birthday, Bill. May I call you Bill? Is that okay? Glad to see somebody else reach 65 around here. Oh, by the way, how are things going on that raise we talked about?
Happy birthday, Bill. I hope you have a great day celebrating. Love ya.
Bill, you're wearing 65 well. Happy birthday, dude. I'm awe-inspired by you. Toast. Cheers. Salud.
Hey, Bill. Carolyn told me it's your birthday. Congratulations, welcome to 65. So I figured because it's your birthday, this bottle of wine, oh yeah, this bottle of wine's for you. Wait a minute, it's Bill's birthday, right?
Right.
So does that mean it's the wine for Bill or is it for me?
Well, let's just drink it.
Ah, forget it.
Here.
Bill, as creative services director, I never do anything without a PPO or a script attached.
Hey, happy birthday, Bill. Make it a good one and I love you so much.
Wild Bill, happy 65th birthday. I may be in Raleigh, but I'm still your worst nightmare. Congratulations, man. I miss you. I hope you're doing well. Happy 65th birthday. And this is what a winning radio selling team looks like. There's Luke Bryan.
Hey, Bill, I hear you're turning 65. Carolyn's telling everybody. She said that if you knew you were going to live this long, you would have taken better care of yourself. But 65 really isn't that old. If a year had 15 months in it, you'd only be 48. So happy birthday.
Hey, okay, $1 million, Yeah, we can book that for the rest of June, no problem. Hold on just a second. Hey, Pops. Happy birthday. All right, I'll come see you now. Bye-bye.
Happy.
Video.
Yeah.
That's right. Well, congratulations. First of all, congratulations. You've had such a distinguished radio career, Rich. And during your retirement, I hope that... What? What do you...
No. It's not Rich.
I knew that. That was a joke, Bill. Wild Bill, my buddy, my brother, my homie. Yes, Bill. Birthday. Happy birthday, buddy. Yes, happy birthday, I knew that. In fact, it's the only thing I've got on my calendar. See, it's on my calendar. Look, Bill's birthday. The only thing on my calendar. Yes, so Bill, happy birthday, buddy. Happy ice cream and cake day. Make you a big old wish and then blow that little sucker out.
This is your birthday song. It doesn't last that long. Hey!
Bill, happy birthday, and I want to apologize for all of this. I had nothing to do with it. It was all Carolyn's idea.
This is the only way I'm jumping out of a cake for you, Bill. But happy birthday! I love you!